Look at this. This is an invitation by a famous person. Just for a party.
Oh. Good morning. So, I'm not sure I said this actually, but I signed up to the gym with Bailey. And we're just walking home now. We went for swim and sauna today at the leisure centre in Kingston.
Yeah, not really the gym.
Not really the gym, yeah, we're not doing gym, we're doing like classes. And now we're off to uni. Graphic design lifestyle. Yes.
So we've had a talk by the lady from G.F Smith, which is a paper company. Yeah. And now we're looking at paper.
That's her.
Oh, that's her.
Look at this, this is an invitation by a famous person. I mean, a really rich person. Just for a party.
Oh, that's amazing.
Get the key, unlock it.
I'm gonna take a photo. Oh my gosh.
So this is the apparently the world's favourite colour.
It's actually more green, isn't it?
And Emily obviously loves it without realising.
Oh my gosh, guys! You're representing the world's favourite colour.
What about the pool table? Not quite.
No. Emily's getting excited about the sound of book. This book.
It's not doing it.
Yes. Hey everyone, thanks for watching this video. It was really good to have the lady from G.F. Smith come in and show us loads of books. Obviously, we all got a bit excited about yummy paper and stuff because we like design. I thought I'd just stop it here so you can watch the next part of my day in another video. Hope you enjoyed the reggae music that I decided to put on top of that just to jazz it up a bit. Yeah, G.F. Smith are really good if you have the chance to check them out and you do study design. They quite like working with big groups of students, like sending out samples and stuff. So if you're making a book, go and check them out. Thanks for watching this video. Please like and please subscribe for more, and I will see you on the next one. Bye.